With coronavirus on the rise in these facilities, I-Team investigator Kylie McGivern has an in-depth look at how local long-term care facilities compare to the rest of the state.
About 25% of all coronavirus cases reported in Florida are related to long-term care facilities. We found Sarasota and Manatee among the only five counties in the state reporting double-digit death figures at nursing homes and assisted living facilities. The counties reporting the highest number of deaths at those facilities are Dade, Broward, and Palm Beach counties. Two Tampa Bay counties are among the top in the state for long-term facilities cases. Manatee reported 132, and Pinellas reported 128. Other counties with at least 100 cases at long-term care facilities include Dade, Broward, Palm Beach, and Clay. After public pressure, the Department of Health recently started naming the more than 300 facilities with COVID-19 cases. But we still don't know how many cases are in each facility or the breakdown of how many residents versus staff have tested positive. I'm I-Team investigator Kylie McGivern, taking action for you.